Herniated disc. What is a herniated disc, and what does all that mean if you have a herniated disc? You have five discs in your neck or cervical spine, and you have five discs in your low back or lumbar spine. Whether they're in the cervical or lumbar, they're made up of a ring of fibers on the outside, like rings of a tree, like wrapped layers of canvas, if you will. And then inside is the nucleus or the core. And that looks kind of like crab meat, actually, when we operate. It looks like a big chunk of crab meat. When discs herniate, the ring that encases the core or the nucleus of the disc, the center, the ring has to tear and open so that the nucleus or the crab meat can come through, the herniation. Hernia is a protrusion through, so it's a herniation or herniated disc. Now, when you get a herniated disc, what can it do? Whether it's in the neck, it can herniate out, it can pinch your spinal cord or your nerves to your arms. So you would get shoulder blade pain, numbness and tingling, or weakness in the arm. If it's in the low back, you might get back pain. It might be right or left, depending where the herniation goes. If it pinches the nerve again, pain through the buttock, back of the leg, down the leg to the thigh, or lower leg to the foot, ankle, and shin region. So that's what herniated discs are, and those are some of the symptoms that they can cause. These often get better as time goes on without surgery. So we usually give people 8 to 12 weeks to get better, but if you have severe pain that's not improving, or you have weakness that's dramatic and not getting better, well, sometimes we recommend surgery. Surgeries for these discs are usually microsurgeries and not very invasive. So we have many different techniques that are done outpatient to get you healed and better quickly. Thank you.